Sup guys, you wanna hear a story?
What it do YouTube man, it's your boy Young Denzel, aka Kyle Green, aka the next big thing up, whatever you wanna call me. Hey listen man, today's a very different type of story time, you know, so for that I had to take it to the jungle. Just to set the mood so y'all understand what I was going through. And when I say me, I don't mean me right now, I mean this guy. This guy went through some pretty traumatic stuff, okay? Let me tell you about it. First of all, if you remember my first story time, if you don't, roll the tape. Because obviously, they're not true subscribers. So yeah, this guy, he got chased by geese, okay? He got chased by geese. And when I say this guy, it was around that time. I was the same age. This little dude, he was traumatized, okay? Matter of fact, I think I was younger. If I could find the photos, I'll let you know. But this is the story of how I was attacked by peacocks at the Turtleback Zoo. All right, so let's go into it. First of all, just for reference, we're gonna talk about Lil KG. All right, Lil Kyle was an animal lover galore. His freaking idol was Steve Irwin. He wanted to be a dog when he grows up. What? That's what my mom tells me. She said I wanted to be a dog when I grew up. It's okay, but he wanted to be a dog or a veterinarian when he grew up, you feel me? So, for my third or fourth birthday, it was one of the two, third or fourth birthday, we went to the Turtleback Zoo. So, if you know the Turtleback Zoo back then, there was, like, nothing there, okay? We had the reptile house, we had penguins, and we had peacocks. That was basically it. And all the stuff you found in North America in your backyard. So, there were squirrels and, you feel me, like, bears and deer. We weren't really surprised by that. So, we're going. Me, I'm still extra surprised, you feel me? I'm like, Yo, that's crazy. I'm like extra happy when I see everything going on. I'm running to the reptile room and it's just a glass and a big behind snake. I'm loving it. So towards lunch, we go and we take a lunch break because that's what you do at lunch. So we take a lunch break and I see the most beautiful things ever. What were they? A mom peacock and like four or five little baby peacocks, right? The problem with that is peacocks roam every zoo you go to, right? Peacocks just, they live free, right? And I was surprised. I'm like, is this like a petting zoo? Okay, I don't know if I remember that exactly, like if it was a, but this is what in my head I can imagine, right? So we flashback, we're going into Lil Kyle's head, all right? I'm looking at this mom and her baby peacocks, and I'm like, oh yeah, they out of a cage. That means it's free real estate. Like, I go in my backyard, and I catch birds all the time, so let's just do this right here. There's babies, and there's a mom, so I'm going up. Right now, here's the problem I have. I'm with a group of people. Like, it's my birthday party. Like, there's a group of people there, including my parents. Ain't nobody stopped little 4-3-year-old Kyle from approaching this mother and her kids. First of all, if you know anything about animal mothers, you know they aggressive as freak when it comes to their kids. Like, you know animal mother, if you approach a bear and her cubs, you're dead.
Now you know he did. You
donezo. So, they let little 3-4-year-old Kyle walk up to this peacock and her babies. Now I'm walking up. And I'm gaining ground. That means I'm right here, and peacock mom right here, and I'm just doo, 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 doo. I get to about right here, right? And I hear this noise, okay? Scariest noise I ever heard. It was a peacock just going, ah! Bro, it sounded, bro. Yo, that peacock sounded like he was screaming bloody murder, like he was in a fight. So I'm like, yo, what the freak is that noise? And I look, and I turn around, and there's this big male peacock, feathers all out. You know, peacocks are supposedly beautiful, but in that case, I was scared to death. I'm like, what the freak is this thing? I'm like, all right, well, he might not be yelling at me. He was yelling at me, because that man, he still got his feathers flared. And I'm just looking at him like, bruh, what the heck? And he took off. What? This man laced up his shoes and bolted like Usain, bro. He was right in my direction. So I'm screaming, running. Ah! Ah! Help! My mom said she turned around she turned around and she just hears, ah! And she turns and she just see me, ah! And this freaking, I don't know what noise peacocks make, but like, you feel me? Just feathers all the way out, chasing me down the hill. You know what she doesn't tell me? She doesn't tell me that she got up. Nope. She didn't tell me she got up to freaking help a scared behind brother. I could have been killed. Okay? Peacocks, birds is related to dinosaurs. So obviously that peacock was a killer in his mind. Like in his past life, he was a Rex. And that he just came back. He like, yo, you ain't punking my family. And he was after me. Ain't nobody get up. I'm 4 or 3 years old. I don't remember exactly. We're gonna go with 4. Okay? And I'm like, so ain't none of y'all get up, mom? She was like, no, we just let you run back to us because you know you would have made it. What if that peacock snacked my neck? You just see my chair break? What the heck? What if that peacock broke my neck? I wouldn't be here right now. All right, hold up. What if that peacock broke my neck? And I'm on the floor just, who would have been, yo, there would have been no Kyle Green, no young Tarzan, you feel me? Tarzan scarf out here popping. But yeah, moral of the story is, don't mess with peacocks, bro. I don't mess with birds in general, okay? Obviously, we got the gang geese. We got this dinosaur behind peacock. We got, there's turkeys. Bro, turkeys is, I'm not going, that's another day. But turkeys is just as bad. Did you know them things can fly? Yeah, if you didn't, you do now. Moral of the story, man. Avoid birds. Big birds. You feel me? Once they get past, like, even chickens, bro. I love chickens. But chickens is aggressive. Chickens and roosters, they be running you down like they... What the heck? Avoid birds at all times, man. That's straight from young Denzel's mouth, all right? I hope you guys enjoy this story time. If you did, make sure to subscribe, like, turn on that bell notification. And I'll see you in the next one. On your forehead.